What's up, what's up, what's up, guys? It's your boy KoKo. Put both lights on because there's scary things here.
Oh snap, it's KoKo.
Send me your location, let's focus on communication, cause I just need the time and place to come through. Send me your location, let's ride the vibrations. I don't need not enough to put
this is actually what I call the textbook of the Sesriem Canyon on its own. If you look at different traditions of the colors of different rocks and different sand that we get to see here, we actually tell you of different passages of time where water was to pass through here. Six leather ropes put together, then they could draw some water for themselves and for the animals.
Now let them unite. Oh, yes, son. I still got a bit of a cough. Now it's getting worse, so I might take some strepsils or some medicine. We've got an hour and a half till our next stop. We stopped off at the petrol station to fuel up and now to get some ice cream. Gotta get these Simba crisps are like the best crisps in South Africa. How was it? Nice? Mm-hmm. Yeah, everyone's enjoying the ice cream. This is our hot water system. Literally a barrel with like fire underneath. So it's pretty impressive. It's time for me to go to bed, so I'm gonna say good night. But I left my pillow on the bus, so I have a lot of pillow. I'm sleeping with this. Sometimes you gotta improvise, so that's what I'm doing. I'm gonna say goodnight, peace.